And today, what we will be doing is going to the Nether, and yeah, this is our storage room. You should have watched the speedrun version of this, but we're gonna add some noobs. We're gonna get rid of this, but we're gonna add this. Okay, so it's all finished. But now, all we gotta do is just make the whole room for the Nether portal. It's not gonna be that fancy. In this episode, we're just gonna see what we have in the Nether. And yeah, so we're gonna just mine this out, and we're gonna get rid of this boring stuff until we are finished with it. Okay, so we finished that right there, and we're just gonna go up here and do anything. Oops, I did that. But we're gonna kind of make a design of that would work. We're just gonna put it on some of the storage things like that. And we're just gonna make a design for our room for our wood. We're actually gonna make some fish if we just ignite the tree already. So we're gonna go in and see. So we need our foot in here, let's make this crack it up, and yeah, we're gonna go downstairs right here, and then we're gonna ignite the portal, and we're gonna go into our portal. So, this doesn't look even, but we'll fix it up later. Oh, as you can see, we're in another fortress. Indeed, this can be really fun to explore in this episode, and we'll know in the next episode of NUBCRAFT and yeah. So also, there's going to be a video recorded tomorrow, and yeah, it's going to be a mini-game, because I just got off of a mini-game, or video, and yeah, it's pretty fun. You guys should look out for that in the next video, but we're going to be in the next video. So we're just going to look for more chests. Oh, we found a chest, a diamond, a full diamond. Okay, we're gonna get some gold from the room before we can go to the game. So, armor, what do you do for? Okay, we can get this up so we know. Because, you know, and we're gonna get the diamond big armor. That is very good. And dead end. Yeah, we're gonna look for some more. Let's see. So we go downstairs and we're going to go down. I'm a tight budget right here. So let's do that and by the way, on the other episode where we do the mini game, we actually found we didn't find anything, but it has no voice, so obviously it didn't work. And yeah, we didn't do anything down there. That wouldn't be that much interesting, it would get that much views, that'd just be horrible. We're gonna go up and see. Let's see. Okay, we're actually gonna go to this area right here. If we can jump. Chest. Let's get to this chest. Okay, iron. That's a lot of iron. And some, gold. Another chest. Saddle. We need saddles. Because, you know, I didn't have that much horses in my world. Gold. We got this thing. We're gonna make it into a double one because, you know, we're not gonna waste any space yet. We're gonna get these sticks back right here. And we got another chest with some gold and golden chest plate for gold for everything. Really big, awesome time. Really big. And, I don't really know what I'm saying right here, but yeah. Chest. Obsidian, the obsidian, and some three. Gold. So, yeah, we found this thing, and we're just gonna keep going, and yeah, so far this episode has been a while. really want to make this really long, but by the time it's like a long time, you're just gonna edit it, and it's gonna move all the way down. And we get these staircases. Let's see what we got. Is this a dead end? No, left turn. No, dead end. Yeah, we're just gonna keep going back and see where we have anything interesting. There's nothing that interesting yet. So we just gotta set it in our diamond and force armor, which is kind of like how we can obtain a full. We already have all the materials, we have a saddle, we have armor, and we have golden horse armor and iron horse armor, I believe. And we can just get a horse and make it too overpowered so we can ride. And yeah, we're gonna find our dream horse. But that's what's gonna happen in our next episode. And yeah, also in our next episode, I also did some off-camera work, but I was hoping to see the Nether first, and we actually made an automatic farm, no, our XP farm. We made a mob grinder where we can just get mobs, and yeah, we also made a rail work thing to do all the way leading to there, and yeah, that's pretty awesome. If I can see it myself, dead end, here we go. So we actually found this mob spawner. We're gonna actually use it in the next episode. Maybe. There's gonna be a lot of things that can happen in the next episode. I can speak to the next episode. But we're gonna like this. And yeah, my voice is kind of weird because I just because I thought the mic was working, but I didn't actually want to do that. I actually bring my energy out. And yeah, there's actually barely anything else in this episode. Yeah, I think we already finished this whole episode. But guys, if you guys do enjoy this video, sorry if it was a short one, I don't know. But guys, if you did like this episode, I hope you guys do enjoy this episode. And bye-bye. Music is my best friend.